Felix from Berlin. I'm an Union fan, and I also like to travel abroad for games and do a bit of ground hopping, and yeah, so that's me. Camera along to take pictures from how it looks like from the stands. One of my favorite pictures probably is this one. It shows Union fans at the Derby in September, and it shows a banner of the scoreboard of the Olympiastadion from 2 years back when Union won 2-1. And they say, no matter what happens this season, we don't care if we lose this derby, whatever. But we'll always have this result where in the first away derby, we beat you.
I love this. It's a lifetime dream coming over here. Especially the colors are like red and white, just what I love. It's nothing better than that in the world. It's even better than being an owner of Louis FC. Nothing can beat this feeling.
That's some mustache, isn't it? I mean, that's a like, wild animal, isn't it? You know, that's kind of a vicious beast that he's got on his top lip there. It's like a throwback to, he looks like he's a Huddersfield Town fan or something like that.